All in line. Juliet's memory backs out. All set. And they're off. And a perfect start. Surprise in the box is showing speed. Juliet's memory there up on her outside. Meganello comes out running a close-up third. Baby Citrani is fourth and three lengths off the lead. And Rahi Ridge is the trailer. She's got about eight lengths to make up. As the maiden fillies work up toward the half-mile point, it is Surprise in the box with Meganello sneaking through on her inside, and they're nose-to-nose going to the far turn. Juliet's memory is now back in third, and she's got about two-and-a-half lengths to go. Then it's a break of four lengths back to Baby Citrani. Rahi Ridge is trying to get involved from the back of the pack. They're stringing out around the far turn, and Surprise in the box is shaken away. It is Surprise in the box coming to the final quarter mile with about a four-length lead. Meganello is going the wrong direction. Second, Baby Citrani and Rahi Ridge rallying up on her outside, but nobody's gaining ground on Surprise in the box. And Pedro Monterrey, they are all by their lonesomes as they come down to the final 16th. Surprise in the box now with a 12-length lead, and she was just simply too good for this field. Surprise in the box could not have been more impressive. She won by almost 15 lengths. Meganello held the place from Rahi Ridge, then Baby Citrani.